I'm here at the library, which reminded me of an impression I had. This is my impression of the first guy to discover fire. Caveman.